Well, me and Luca just made the couple hour drive from Te Awamutu. We believe we're one of the first on the river here this morning in Taupo. She is like -3 here, bloody cold. So you're gonna see if we can go catch some fish and not lose any toes. Haven't made a video in a while, so let's see if we can make it happen. Let's see if we can get across without getting swept. First thing in the morning. Oh yeah. The fish just sitting in front of me right here. And he wasn't eating my eggs. I chucked on a 101 and smashed it. Nice fat rainbow hen. Sitting off the shore of me. Oh, yeah. Decided to show up. Just hooked a nice hen. Scoop her up here. That's a nice fish, man. It's not an 8-pound jack, but he's telling me he's onto a massive rainbow right now. Alright, here we go. Dude, if we get 2 big dogs in a day, bro, get the dog. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Get on board, bro. Come on, holy shit, cunt. Dude, get the head up, bro. Oh, you're cheeky. Yeah, boy. Oh. On again. Sometimes, bro.
Just luck. He's not actually that good.
On 2 Mickey. Oh, fuck, I just had him there. There he goes. In the net. Beautiful, Jack. Cheers, dude.
Beautiful.
That is number 10 for the day. That is a beautiful jack. How's that? Probably a 3.5-pound model of what I caught earlier. 101 right down the gob. Beautiful for a 3-pound model right there.
Imagine Tomer in his gumboots and his yellow jacket netting all the time.
Feels like fighting a big brown right now, to be honest. Fuck, bro, he's gonna get me in a tree, I think. Bro, this is that infamous 10-pound Hinemaiaia rainbow. Jesus, you might just pause the video, we'll come back to it later. I accidentally wound the indie on the fish, I just gotta had a look at it. I was about to net on my own to realise it's actually pretty decent.
Fucking
dude!
What's
up? Dude!
God, you get a bubble, man.
Good trout, G.
Oh, fucking dude! <dang. laughs>
Hey mate, pretty happy with that, bro. Yeah.
Yep.
Holy.
Nice fish.
Yeah, that's a PR rainbow for me, guys. Out of here for sure.
Well, I caught it.
Oh, for sure. No. We caught that at 7. No, honestly, I reckon that's a solid 8.
That's a tank, yeah. Honestly.
It's just like a football, man.
Like.
Yes. All right. Let him go.
Fuck it, honestly.
Holy fucking big cunt right there.
Honestly.
Give me nuts, Bob.
For sure. Well, it's been a bloody long day. Woke up pretty early this morning from Te Awamutu, headed over here, and yeah, it's about 6 o'clock, oh, 5:45 now. Day for all of us. I caught 15 fish in total, all out of the hinny. New PB rainbow, got like 8-pound rainbow probably, bloody good fish. Stoked on that, especially out of here, which is pretty good. There's some good fish coming through this year. But yeah, so see you guys in the next one. Cheers.